Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum viewers. Muhammad Asim is here. Today we learn few more commands about 3D. Today we prepare this type of object. You see the dimensions of this object. So first of all we start take the line command and draw 2.5 2 to this side 2 to 5 this side and C with close. Now we draw these circles with the help of these lines. Offset the 0.25 to this side. And just draw the circle with 0.22 dia. Now we delete these helping lines. Mirror this object. And now to mirror this side. So one object of the figure is ready. So now we prepare the bottom object. Copy it 1.5 here, and join this object. And now change the view of the drawing. Yes. Now we give the heights of these figures. First of all, 8.19. Delete the helping line. Now we draw the circle. The dia is this circle is 0.75. With 3D rotate command, we rotate the circle and move it from the center to the intersection of these two lines. And now we delete these helping lines. So now we change this and with press pull command delete the circle, also with press pull command change the view to the other side. And now again with press pull command command delete the circles which are already press pulled. So change the color of this object and you change the views you see our object is complete now like that figure. If you like my video please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.